Second team, are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors.
We've been spotted.
Over by the ventilation shaft. That valve should open the gate.
Feels like Shepard. Don't leave me hanging.
We need this door open, now!
Go! We'll cover you!
Problem! Door stuck! Got it!
Here they come! Close the door!
No good! Door's jammed!
Pressing fire! Cover them!
Yeoman Chambers. Is she dead?
There's more. Over here.
God, she's still alive.
Get them out of there! Hurry!
Dr. Chakwas, are you okay?
Shepard, you came for us.
No one gets left behind.
What about the others? Do you know where they are?
They're gone. All of them. I'm the only one left. I watched them die. They were processed. Rendered down into some kind of raw genetic paste and pumped through these tubes.
Whatever the collectors are doing, it ends here.
What took you so long, Shepard? You could have saved them if you'd gotten here sooner.
We needed time to prepare. We had no other choice. I'm sorry.
No. I didn't mean to blame you. I just had to watch them as they died.
I know you did the best you could.
You saved my life. Thank you.
We need to keep moving, Commander. Figure out what to do next.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. The route is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with Seeker swarms.
Morden's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
Conventional weapons are pretty much useless. They'll tear us apart.
That a challenge? Because I might be able to keep them off us with a biotic field. Not everyone. A small team, and they'd have to stay close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Miranda and I will take a small team through the Seeker Swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team?
I'll hold them while you slip in the back.
What about me, Shepard? I'm in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
Joker, get me coordinates for the LZ. We'll meet you there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Stay close, Commander.
Jack, is in position and waiting for your order.
Damn, the swarms are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Let's go, Commander. Incoming!
I will direct this personally.
Watch your ass!
This is what you face.
You can't fight back like this. Taking cover. Tell me when you're ready to move out.
Direct control.
Let me know when you're ready to move up. Ready, Commander. Moving out. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Your form is fragile. You cannot resist. I must tear you apart, Shepard. I will. This hurts you.
Can't do that right now.
Swing control. We are assuming control. We are not finished.
Let me know when you're ready to move up. Moving out. Tough fight. I'll hold this position until you're ready to move out.
One less to worry about.
Let me know when you're ready to move up. Moving out, Commander.
Shit! Need healing!
Hostiles up ahead!
Go.
Hold on. We're almost there.
We need to get out of here, Shepard.
All right. Let's move. They're pushing! Keep it up!
Hurry, Shepard!
Everyone, through the door! Now!
Hurry, Shepard!
No! Fall back! Garrett! I copy. What's your position?
We're pinned at the door. Taking a lot of shit.
We're coming. Just hold on. Get this door open. Come on. Steal the door.
Too many. Tore me up. How'd you talk me into this? I wasn't supposed to care.
We're almost there, Shepard. We have to keep going no matter who we've lost.
Joker, are you at the rendezvous point?
I'm here, Commander. Dr. Chakwas just showed up.
Unfortunately, Zaid did not make it. He delayed the enemy so the rest could escape.
Let's make sure that sacrifice was worth it. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console. From there, you can overload the system and destroy the base.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long to let us through.
We need to finish this before they get through.
Pick a team to go with you and leave the others here to defend this position. That should buy you some time.
Me too.
Anything to say before we do this?
You all know why we're here. Do your jobs, and with luck, we'll all make it to the other side.
We'll do our best. Good luck, Shepard.
Control.
they fall, you're assuming control. If I must tear you apart, Shepard, I will.
Going silent.
This hurts you. Feel the flood rage!
Tubes lead to this spot. Edie, what can you tell us? What are they doing?
The tubes are feeding into some kind of superstructure. It is emitting both organic and non-organic energy signatures. Given these readings, it must be massive. Shepard, if my calculations are correct, the superstructure is a Reaper.
Not just any Reaper. Human Reaper.
Precisely. It appears the collectors have processed tens of thousands of humans. Significantly more will be required to complete the Reaper.
Edie, any suggestions on how we take it out?
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link. Destroying them should cause the supports to collapse and the Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. We gotta take care of some old friends first.
More coming!
Up ahead!
Assuming direct control. Shoot the tubes!
done.
Shoot the tube!
Shepard to ground team. Status report.
It's failed. There are too many to hold here. We have to move. Get us out.
Head to the Normandy. Joker, prep the engines. I'm about to overload this place and blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander. Commander, I've got an incoming signal from the Elusive Man. He's patching it through.
Shepard. You've done the impossible.
I still have to destroy the base.
Not necessary. I have a better option. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework could save us.
It's not exactly portable. What are you suggesting?
Our best chance against the Reapers is to turn their own resources against them. They were working directly with the Collectors. Who knows what information is buried there? This base is a gift. We can't just destroy it.
Our mission was to destroy the base.
Shepard, you died fighting for what you believed. I brought you back so you could keep fighting. Some would say what we did to you was going too far, but look what you've accomplished. I didn't discard you because I knew your value. Don't be so quick to discard this facility. Think of the potential.
A threat this big, rules go out the window. If this station can help stop the Reapers, we have to use it.
You're making the right choice.
Let's move. In 10 minutes, the reactor core will fire a radiation blast that kills anything on board.
Thank you.
I'm here, Joker. Did the ground team make it?
All survivors on board. We're just waiting for you.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation through destruction.
Shepard, it's a new day, and we have you to thank for our deliverance.
This wasn't easy. A lot of people lost their lives capturing that base.
And thanks to them, many more lives will be saved. Adapting the technology of the Collector base could be the biggest advancement for humankind since the discovery of the relays. It will secure our dominance in the galaxy against the Reapers and beyond.
Human dominance? Or just Cerberus?
They're one and the same. My mission has always been to promote and secure humanity's continued strength. Don't let idealism blind you. Using the base to its fullest potential is the best way to fulfill ours.
We need to dedicate every possible resource against the Reapers. Nothing can interfere with that. Harbinger is coming, and he won't be alone. You hold anything back. Anything. And you're out.
It's not that easy, Shepard. We need each other.
I'm gonna stop the Reapers, but I won't sacrifice the soul of our species to do it. Remember that.